Hey everybody, today we are going to discuss a little bit of grammar and we are starting with verbs. Why? I'm going to tell it to the end of the video. So, what is a verb actually is, which describes action in a sentence like run, walk, talk, etc. And base verb, what is it? It means the purest form of the verb. Example, running. Run is a base verb. And we are going to discuss the types of verbs. Basically, there are three types. And the first one is base verb, second one is helping verb or auxiliary verb, and third one is linking verb. We will be discussing the types of verbs in the coming up video. So now, let's discuss about why we are discussing verbs first. Verb changes according to the tense. Based on verb, we can recognize the tense as well. Let's discuss this with an example. So run, running, ran. The same word in three different tenses like run, present tense, running, continuous, ran, past tense. And you can also use will run, which is a future tense, which indicates future tense. So, if you like this video, please subscribe and support me guys, and share it more if you feel it helpful. For now, that's all. Bye-bye.